What's up, YouTube? We here back with another video. It's your boy Lofty, or Jason, whatever you want to call me, to be honest. Before we get into this video, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And if you want to get a free stock to start investing, download the app Robinhood. Link in the top of the description. It says free stock right there. Sign up, connect your link up your bank account, and then you will get a free stock, and then I'll get also a free stock. And then also I use Fidelity. If you guys don't know, I'm an investor on there. That's what my channel is primarily about. And just spreading positivity and stuff like that, and like help out people to grow and get better, because like, why wouldn't you want that? My hair looked weird right there and I didn't realize it. But in this video, I'm basically gonna be talking about what my weekly progress on my portfolio is, essentially. And big news, I actually hit $20 or more, or like an average of $20 a month on my dividends, which is huge to me. I think that's pretty dope. In only a couple of months, I was able to acquire that, and I'm gonna show you guys how much money you need to be investing in order to hit that if you're doing it at a pretty good, I thought I heard something, I was like, what the hell, at a pretty good dividend yield, safely, somewhat like that. All right guys, here is my dividend chart. This is warning, there's a warning sign. This isn't probably as accurate as possible, and plus I am missing 3 mutual funds from this. Due to the fact that they haven't uploaded all their ETFs and mutual funds to this yet. It's a work in progress. It's a new thing. This is how you can also track your dividends and your growth portfolio, or whatever you just want to track it. Like, it literally tracks all your stuff. And I pay for $60 a month, which you guys can also do. No promotion. I'm not promoting anything. Or you could use it for free, because this is a free tool that comes with it, which is pretty badass. And then this shows like all the dividends that are going to pay you out in the future. Not all of them are 100% secure, due to the fact that things can change. Dividends are not 100% guaranteed. Please remember that. So that's why when you look into a stock, look at that dividend yield and everything like that, because that is very important. If it's too high, it can fluctuate. If the payout ratio is way too high, then that could also fluctuate with the dividends, if you guys didn't know about that. So please do your homework and make sure you guys know what you're going to buy into before you do buy into it. But this month, I didn't really have too much going on. I only got about $15 this month. August is 22, and my highest month will be $24.58, which is huge, because I'm almost at 30 and I'm averaging $20. I added them all up, divided by a year, 12 months, and it came up to 22 bucks roughly a month. And my lowest month as of right now would be April with 13 bucks, which isn't too bad. All right, let's see what I invested from the week before to now. I invested $300. I did 200 to my new 401k IRA I did create. It's tax-free money. As soon as you hit 59.5, you can withdraw all the money from there. And I did a 3 hedge fund. Talk more about that. I'll link it right up there if you guys are interested and want to know more about it. And I actually just did $100 to my normal stocks. I just did $29 to Apple. I did $23 to Coke. And then I did $22 to Fidelity. And then I did another $23 to Target. And right now, here is my 401k that I just started. I deposited the $200 to. I did I did 180 in the S&P 500. I did 15 in the bonds, total bonds stock, and then I did $5 in the total whole international. And then my PepsiCo one that I work for Frito-Lay, they actually got, I'm sitting at $4,428, and I'm actually kind of negative for the day for it. And my individual stocks, I'm taking a hit today. I lost quite a bit of money last 2 days. I think yesterday I had like $150 lost. The day before that though, everything peaked. I was at like $1,500 return, something around there, and then it like started dipping down little by little. But honestly, look at all these greens. It is insane to me. Look. I have 24 stocks and I only have 5 stocks that are in the negative, completely total negative growth. And here's all my stocks. I literally have Apple, Bud, a Carnival. I have Coke. It's based off in Arkansas, I believe. And then I have Cooper Tire Rubber. I have Dana. I have these 4 mutual funds with Fidelity. I actually break down 3 Fidelity mutual funds that I did go over that has a 30% return rate, be up in the top right there. And then Gap, I bought into it. Kanye, I'm waiting for that. In next year, it's going to pop off. I'm telling you, it's going to be crazy. I got ABM, I got Johnson & Johnson, I got Coke, I got Orality. Wow, Orality. Realty. And then I got Pepsi, I got Philip Morris, I got Redwood. This is going to be Helium at the end of the third quarter, so back in like in September-ish, around there, they should morph into that, and it's going to be crazy. I think the stock's going to go up like crazy. I'm down $30 to $4 with it. It's $100 I put into the stock, so I ain't really tripping. It's just going to shoot up eventually. And then AT&T, I got right here. I'm negative with it, but their dividends are insane. So, and then I got Target, and then I got the S&P 500, Vanguard one. And then I got Walmart and Exxon. I didn't add anything new to the portfolio. I just added money into it because the dividends, I'm hoping, are going to really, really pay off, which they already are because I'm getting money every month. I'm almost at $1 a day in every month, if you think about it. $1 a day of doing nothing, which ends up to being $365 a year for each day just with that. And then I have a total of $14,346 right now. All invested. It fluctuates due to the stocks and all that going up and down, but roughly that's what I sit at for 14k. But if you want to see just minus the thousand, I'll be sitting at 13k invested into everything, which is badass. And it's at a 11.60 return rate, which is really, really good. You don't get that very often. But if you guys enjoyed, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed once again. And see you guys in the next one. Peace.